chapter of Shadow Warrior. This should be chapter 3. It's pretty much where I left off. Now I'm actually going to go and find my house and go for my secret armory. So let's get started. As I've warned before, if you're watching the stream and you leave any comments, I can't actually read them right now. And I will be posting these up onto YouTube as well. So you're just going to have to watch me play and have fun. I mean, if you really do want to communicate with me, you can always check out my Twitter handle at RidentFFXI. I should be able to see those as they creep it. So you can just tweet me whatever comments you have. Stuff. Ooh, let's upgrade my weapon. I've now got enough money to do so. I think the pistol needs an upgrade.
Thank you.
space for the door. So when I go outside, I'm expecting a load more demons to come my way. There we go. So where are they going to come from? Down there. That's it. Oh no, one more.
Fairly, but we're closer to my house. I need to pick something up.
We are in a hurry, you moron. You brought us to your house?
Yeah.
I will find fortune cookie. Okay, nothing down there.
You are just a vanguard of the upcoming apocalypse.
Sweet. No, there's a heart over here. I'm gonna pick that up.
Thank you. stars.
There's a secret entrance somewhere around here.
Don't tell me we're lost.
We're not lost. We just can't find the way. So for those who haven't been keeping up, I'm after a special sword, which has been taken by a demon. I now have my own little demon, which is what grants me some of these extra powers.
Plus I have some
sword-wielding skills. And trigger fingers, although I'm barely using the guns.
Is that
yes.
What's left of it? I am taking my deductible out of these demons' asses.
Where I gotta go.
Call it a
I wanna just check process. Around, make
like
sure there's no secrets.
Now can we go now?
Let's hope the armory is intact.
Sure. Let's hope.
So there's a nice bright fire. The fires seem to be something that usually distorts the quality of the stream, so hopefully it's not too bad. Compared to the first time I did stream this level and the earlier level. Crap. Bunnies.
Oh, that feels good.
See, I'm a comic book collector.
5,000 hitmen in this country, and I have to get the nerve? Where do you keep your porn?
This is my porn.
Yeah, bitch. Here comes the beasts. noticed they dropped plenty of the health portals. And here's my arcade. Because every house needs an arcade, right?
Hey, baby, you in bed? Is there room for two? You half a man you used to be.
Okay, just check. Okay, can't open any of those. Do that.
Hello, darling.
Never understood humans' obsessions with their little toys.
It's coming from a guy who wears a mask 24/7.
Yeah. You're gonna get on me for being materialistic? This is the only thing I was allowed to bring to your world when I was banished.
Banished?
Oh, poor you.
Why?
That's the great part. I don't remember. I've been stuck wandering this place like a ghost for 200 years. And I don't even know why. Isn't that fun?
Doesn't seem to have dampened your spirits.
What can I say? I live in hope.
Hope of what?
Revenge, what else? If the legend is true, the noble Surikage can destroy the ones that banished me. It's my ticket back.
You and me both. If I don't take that sword to Zilla, I'm toast.
You do what you have to do.
Believe me, I will.
Open the safe or whatever.
It's time.
Here we go.
What are you doing?
Did you ever watch Kung Fu?
What?
Taxi driver.
We're in a little hurry, remember?
All the best heroes shave their heads.
Travis Bickle is a good guy now?
Close enough.
Listen, G.I.G., who says you're the hero here?
You did. You said every hero.
I know, but any yahoo can shave his head. This is unearned baldness.
What can I say? I live in hope.
It looks a little closer to me now.
Hey, baby, you in bed? Is there room for two? Actually swim in this water.
never too old to learn something stupid. Flipping tables. Brr. Okay, I've never landed like that before. Right, now, this is the tough part, it's trying to work your way back. Because that initial bit is actually quite annoying, and so is this. Okay, and across here. Oh, there we are, we're done. Let's get in the car. Oh, let's not get in the car. Oh, yes. Now I remember.
You have a cave under your house where you keep your battle suit?
Reminds me of one of these
superhero complex in check.
Laugh all you want, but who's the guy with this sweet suit of armor ready to go in case of a zombie apocalypse? Turned out it's a demon apocalypse. Still, not a bad time to be a superhero.
There we go, level 3 complete. I'll do another video sometime for level 4. But yeah, this will be going up on YouTube. And if you like the video, then hit the like button, subscribe to my channel, and feel free to share it, because it's all about sharing the love, right? So until next time, I'll see you later.